Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. I'm talking lip filler, and now you might be booked for an appointment or you're even sitting in the chair right now. You're gonna get lip filler. Number one, this is a process, especially if it's your first time. It's a little bit of a journey, and to get it exactly right might take a couple appointments. Sometimes you even need to dissolve a little bit. So while we always say it's 2 weeks for the filler to settle in and become one with your skin, in this case, it might be 4 to 6 weeks as you adjust. And there's a few reasons for this. One is, of course, the lip is dynamic. So when you're seeing pictures that you want or that you see on Instagram, it might be someone static, they're not moving. And when they smile, it might look a little different. So the lip is dynamic, it's very difficult. Number two, there's a foreign body in your lip, okay? So it takes 2 weeks to integrate. Whenever there's a foreign body, the body does react to it, and it takes a little while for it to smooth out perfectly. So that's part of the process. Number three is you have an image in your mind of what you want that lip to look like. And when you see videos, YouTube, Instagram, social media, there's all kinds of things. The lip flip, we see the keyhole lip where they put something in the middle, and you have an idea what you want it to look like. It may not be possible for your lip to look exactly like that, or it might be a process to get there. An example would be smaller lips. They can be made bigger typically, but it takes a few sessions and the right product with the right stiffness. So as you're sitting there, you'll have that conversation with the person doing your injections. Keep in mind that this does take some time, especially the first time you're gonna get it done. Ask the questions you need. Let us know your experience in the comments below. Subscribe to this channel for further tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.